I'm vlogging again. There's a pot in my car. And some potting mix. Thank you. So I'm home from school and staying here through finals because mental health. I'll probably post a video about it all, but long story short, I had a suicide attempt and therefore ended up in the hospital for a couple days. And then after that, I decided to come home and finish the semester here at my home in Northern Virginia near DC. So right now we're actually going to a counselor's appointment, and I should probably leave so I don't be late, but I'll catch you on the flip side.
Didn't stay dead, what died didn't stay dead, you're alive, you're alive.
Okay, so we are painting my childhood bedroom. As you can see, it's like a pool blue, not the move. Painted it when I was in like fifth grade, obsessed with color blue. But since we'll be home for winter break, which is like a month, and then in the summer for 3 months, we're going to paint it and kind of redo my room. So I'll take you along. With instructions from my dad, we are going to first spackle all of these holes. Let's see. These holes. Because you want it to be smooth. So, yeah. My room is a disaster. Like, yeah. But this is our project as we are home. I don't know what I'm saying, but anyways, we're gonna listen to music and get this done.
Is that too much?
I can't tell. First stroke. Thank you.
Chick-fil-A jail, nigga. I can't even exhale, nigga. Pussy like Holy Grail, you know that. You gon' make me need bail, you know that. Car tripping with your friend, you ain't even had me lying on your, you know that. Got me a bag for the brick, you know that. Control on soda, pays it right though back. Oh, this ass for real.
Cool, if you ask me. Cameras are cool. I like cool. The only thing about this thing is it can't ever. How do you know if it's even?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you plants in my room.
This is Ferguson, named after New Girl. This is a geode. This is a plant. Fit check. These are the handprints of our ancestors before us. How do you do? Zoom so far. Sheesh, they live up there now.
Please, look at this close-up.
It's not what you think, it's a smaller thing. It's just like a handle to pull down. What is this plant?
Which one?
It's so floopy.
Oh, you're so mean.
No, look at it though. It's literally like rubber.
Philodendron.
Everything seems to be a philodendron to you.
Because it's a wide variety. It's a wide family of plants.
Is it Latin?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to add that to my next vlog.
When are you going to make a vlog?
Well, I recorded me painting.
Bro, this feels so nostalgic, like zooming in on things with this camera.
I know.
This is like very popular.
That's why I'm starting to use that.
Everything looks so aesthetic in here. Like on the camera. No, not in here. In here. I'm kidding. In here too. But this is some. Did you not look at the gloss finish? Like I researched this before I did my room.
No.
This is looks like what was it? Very, one of, like egg, not eggshell matte. High gloss.
You see that? It's semi-gloss.
Semi-gloss.
I like the gloss.
Glassy tacos. You don't know what that is? Simply neurological? Neological.
Glossy tacos?
Yeah, that's her thing. Acne checks. I'm just kidding. Anyways.
Maybe so. I haven't heard it in a jar.
Gee, anyway, so let me show you my face. I just have blackheads. And like, I get pimples on my chin because masks. It's really like awkward looking into here and not here. I wonder if you can see the viewfinder. Oh, look at that, guys. That's so funny. Yo, we out here. We out here.